back of your hand.
You still ill?
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then. See? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently. I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya, for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Fearsvall, do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
Let's try this again, without interruptions. Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I had known I was a god in Alfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets from Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim town.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Where is this black?
No, I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it. Naturally.
Think it would be that easy?
No. I was kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Brother, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, my man. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? I can't. We'll get back to this later.
A ski and dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
What a friend travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
No.
Careful, brother. Rhea's not here to bring you back.
Quiet.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
fight.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need... not dwell on my failings.
Wow, that was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ah! Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to carry them away.
Focus up!
I see you!
If it's okay back there!
Boss, use this! Look, I just want to know the truth from you, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
I thought those saws were scary. Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
What of these?
Thought is faster than thought.
Finally getting for something we figured out ourselves.
Ah, clever.
Atreus, follow me.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Something.
Stop!
go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Ray's protection! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Some are men now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then.
For us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sand bowl back up?
Huh. Yurith. We're so close to the end.
Sit. Lemnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
That travel rune to Jotunheim,
hey,
we can now
back
head back to the
about.
Gateway on top of the peak
Didn't
and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on!
What you need, kid? Anything else for you? Whatever. What's it gonna be this time? Sorry you wasted my time.
Can't you and Sindri just patch things up? Whatever happened couldn't be all that bad. Your family.
Now don't be lecturing me about family. I ain't the one what forgot what her name stood for. What we made, the weapons we made were legendary across 9 realms for more years than I can count. You just don't throw that away on account of one bad...
One bad what?
Boy.
Okay. Sindri, I'm a god. Would you like to see the look on his face?
No. I mean it. But now, we'll keep our secret.
I'm not ready!
Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah. But also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in 2 shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up, Ren.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Can't guarantee you'll like my work today. You don't need anything from me.
Stop us? Okay, which way up?
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I questioned that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself. prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far. Yes?
Yes, Father.
A Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
Lemire?
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
Let's go! sake!
Thank you.
main mess!
You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Head.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures, but perhaps if we can free more of them...
You want us to fight more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.
That we are gods. Why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Thor! Blame me! Me, for what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone. learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your firebolt? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste? Whoa!
That one.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Look at that. Struck down by the god.
Boy.
Whatever.
The adult thing would be to help you, so... Hi.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that.
Thank you.
Yona. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy's the brains.
The gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Boy.
That wasn't me. Was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. What was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim. So do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this. But I'll get us out.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not loyal.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You never got to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
I'll never see you again.
Yes.
I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Trust me in time.
I never want to see you again. Never.
What you did to me.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.